You were doing so well until I saw that.
This is
gross.
I don't know how to start it.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. A lot's happened since I last filmed. I got a new dog, so you will hear him in the background. His name is Milo. He is a turd.
JK, he cute.
And I got a new car. It's very cute. And I'm doing a haul. Shein. Stop! Let's go. And Mum's here, sorry. You can talk. You can say hi.
Hi! Welcome back to my channel. Okay, first item. I'm gonna fold it and pass it to you because I've already opened these. You didn't know that. Shut up.
Okay, first one is a little crop top. I like it.
That is really
Angel.
Cute.
It gave me Bratz vibes because one of the Bratz, the nickname is Angel.
Should have nicknamed you Angel. Actually, I should have named you Angel.
No.
Oh, okay.
No, that's actually really nice. And the fabric is cute. I stand.
Okay, this is the next one that I opened. And that one's cute too.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I think so.
Oh, yeah. This is another like Bratz doll vibey one. Yeah. Probably, yeah. I think that's so cute. And it says, it's my world. We're just living in it. Facts.
Except maybe I should. No. Okay. All right. I have...
Didn't like that one.
I'm a bit confused about this one, but...
Oh, that's not the fabric I thought it was going to be.
Oh, actually, that's not too bad. I'm interested.
It's like a long sleeve crop kind of thing.
No,
moment.
It's actually not too bad.
It's very thin, though, so I would have to wear a jacket with it because it is Melbourne.
True. There's another one.
Oh, this is cute. It's just a little butterfly crop.
Wait, what? What's
but
that? Oh,
that...
Wait, what?
Comes around like at the front, I think.
Oh, yep.
But that's really nice.
Probably your butt. I mean your belly.
Wow, imagine thinking my butt is where my belly button is.
Not the top. How many tops did you buy?
You are the wrong person to do this haul with because there's a lot there.
I know.
This is nice, right?
Oh, yeah.
That's a nice off-the-shoulder
kind of
moment.
Cute. Yeah, actually, I can see that.
That's nice.
Can't wait to see that one on.
But, like, I hate my... You know the crack here, the little bum crack?
Yeah.
I hate that, so I'm hoping it covers my
crack.
Especially
when you have a big bum crack. This one I didn't open.
This one I'm not...
Oh, you can open this
one. Oh, this could be good. It could be good
it
if it fits
properly.
It could
be good and it could be a flop.
This is a medium.
Jeepers.
But it's stretchy. It's a little bit see-through-y.
It could be a flop.
It's not bad. It could be nice.
I don't know why I didn't open this one, but you can open it.
Okay.
I'll let you open one.
Zip. Oh! That's so cute.
Oh, that's really... That could be a miss or hit really big time.
Usually they say hit or miss, not miss or hit.
Oh.
That's so weird
hit
to hear.
Miss.
That's really nice.
True. That could be a hit or miss.
Yeah, because it's quite thin.
Yeah. So it could be, forget it or... All right, this thing looks like a scarf to me, but or a friggin' bandana. What is that?
It's a little top.
Oh, it is too.
Oh, wait, how do you?
Or is it a scarf?
It's
you
not a scarf.
Put that on your head. You could actually put that on your head.
It's a little.
Okay, does it fit on your head? Because I think it's a scarf.
Usually you don't put scarves on your head, do you?
Oh, a bandana then. Yes, see? Actually.
Wait, why am I going to tie my hair up with this?
See?
Multi-purpose.
See?
Why is that everything?
It actually looks better on your head.
I haven't tried it on yet.
Okay, there's another one.
This goes with a set. This goes with a set.
Okay, you were doing so well. What? Okay. You were doing so well until I saw that.
This is
gross. What the actual?
This is the top.
That looks way too big.
It's a lot brighter than I thought, that's for sure.
It's a lot more disgusting than I thought.
Why do I try it on? You're going to be like shook.
Ew.
And these are the pants. They are, they're kind of not the fabric I thought they were going to be.
They look like PJs.
They look like trackies.
Are you going to wear them to bed? Because that's about the only place.
This is an outfit I want to wear with like heels and wear like in public.
Okay, next. I have another scarf to put around your head.
Don't call it a scarf.
It looks like a scarf.
No, this one's really nice. The pattern is so nice. The fabric is so nice. It's quirky.
This one you already wore, your little sneak. I saw you, your little sneak. But it is cute. It's a nice colour. It's
very nice.
It's very cute.
This one's really nice. And it fits really well. So I'm like,
I'm interested to see what you think of this one. I quite like
it. I like the pattern and the colours and everything.
Why are you big though? What are you doing with your sizes?
Oh. You know I'm not good with sizing.
Obviously. That's huge.
Well, we don't really know until we try it on. That's huge.
We need to have that taken in, I reckon. And back to primary school. Because they look like your primary school pants.
No, they don't.
Yes. Same pattern.
I didn't have no chain.
No, but same pattern.
Alright, yes, I was there. I literally wore them. No, these are nice.
What are you thinking?
With a little crippity crop top.
Black?
Yeah.
Or blue.
Or what?
Navy blue.
Or white.
Oh, wow. All right. Times are going to be interesting. Look who I just found on the bench.
Milo. Milo. Really, bitch.
Get off. We have to eat on this. Ew.
What? What?
That's cute.
That's nice, isn't it? I like it. And the size is good.
That is really cute.
Size and quality.
Come forward more. Yeah, that's cute. I like that. It looks really cute. You're so dorky.
That's cute. Next. This is everything.
What is it? You're such an idiot.
That's everything. Are you
what does it
me?
Say?
It's my world. We're just living in it.
Oh my god.
My dog's about to come here and jump off the bench.
I wish he would.
Come here. Wait, a little montage. Oh.
That's what he thinks of you. All right. With a pair of pants or jeans.
Yeah, maybe because I'm not wearing the right pants. I'm
yeah,
not sure
yeah.
About it.
Doesn't really go with tracksuit bottoms.
No, but they're comfy.
No, so. I like it. It's cute.
Nice, nice.
Yeah, maybe. Definitely. Yep.
This might be the first kind of flop.
Why is it a flop?
That is such a flop. This bit, I don't like it.
That's how it's meant to be.
I know, but I don't like it.
It's not that bad. Look yeah. Nice with a pair of pants. Jeans?
No, I'm just like really not sure about
a little bit see-through.
Yeah, it's see-through, but like I'm not sure about just the overall vibe.
Huge!
Really like it. Isn't this nice to just wear it out to dinner with some nice black jeans?
Yeah, that's really nice.
Oh
yeah.
God, so cute.
Yep.
Success, because I was kind of worried about it. I'm not
gonna
lie.
Yeah, I'm not, the t-shirt's not that great. The fabric's not that great. I mean... yeah, fabric's awesome. Don't stand like that. Stand up straight and tall. Yeah, that's cute.
Really?
Yeah.
I wasn't sure because there's not much of it.
Yeah, but that's all, with the right bottom, so
yeah,
it's a really
like
cute top.
High waisted jeans.
And a little jacket. Yeah, that's super cute. Yeah. You just look a bit wide.
I know that.
Skippy?
Huh?
Skippy.
I haven't tanned in quarantine.
Don't talk like that.
That's a stupid thing to say. Next. It's okay. It's like half a flop.
Cute.
Mm-hmm.
Favorite piece.
This would have been under $10.
Favorite piece.
It's very nice.
That's the best piece that you've
I think
purchased.
So far, yeah.
Way above any of those tops. The hair scarf is the best. And it fits cute.
It fits really nice. Like,
perfect.
I was really lucky because that was really, I was scared about that.
Yep, it's really cute. That'd be nice and cute.
Yeah.
Yep.
This is what I'm going to get so much wear out of.
Yeah, it's really cute.
Jeans, leggings.
Yep.
Skirt.
Yeah, it's so cute.
Tea.
Love.
Yeah.
Love. And it's like a lilac, I guess, kind
yeah,
of colour.
Yeah, it's not too like overwhelming, like too bright.
Yeah, it's cute.
Like the pink top kind
it's
of
nice thing. And... Oh. God, I do not want to see this. Love.
Really?
Absolutely obsessed.
Is it not true?
Absolutely obsessed.
Okay, then I love it.
It just might need adjusting a little bit.
And sometimes in this kind of thing, when my hair is down, it looks better.
That's good. That would look so nice with just some heels.
Yeah, just some black
honestly.
Heels.
Yeah, that's really nice. I love it. Finally, we have a hit. Is that what we call it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we have a hit, girls.
We have a few hits.
Oh.
You liked the headbands, scarves.
Ew!
Don't get so close, I will lick.
Why did she just... Ugh, my hair. Why did she just try to lick me? There I am. Where would she be without me? Seriously. Comment down below where this child would be without me. Comment down below and tell me. Look at my dog. He's so precious. That's Mitchell. Mitchell. Hello, Bobby. Hello, Bobby. Hello, Bobby. Hi, Bobby. Okay. Not hating. Not loving.
But not hating.
But not hating.
I like them.
Not loving.
But not hating.
Nah.
Like you thought you would.
Definitely not loving. They're too big, yeah. Why do you always buy stuff too big?
I don't, because I've probably got these in a 10 or a 12, because that's what I am sometimes.
So you think I'm skinny?
I reckon... I haven't got anything from here before, so I don't know.
Yeah, well, they're too big. Once again, see how dramatic she is and what I have to deal with on a daily basis. Comment down below. Comment down below.
Stop.
If you want me to do my own video. Comment down below, peeps.
No one's gonna comment.
Everyone's gonna comment. Let's see how many comments I get. She says no one's gonna compliment. Let's see how many comments I get. Guaranteed I get comments. Okay, where are they too big?
You don't think they're too big?
I don't know. I'm on the fence.
You don't hate it?
I'm not sure.
Oh.
The top's cute, but the pants, they're just too busy for me.
Busy?
I can't do busy. I'm going to have a fit.
They're not going to be a flop, like I will wear.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, no, definitely. Be a cute, even just a cute hang around the house.
Yeah.
Comfy, going to the shops perhaps.
Look at his
face. Okay, don't forget guys, comment down below.
What? Comment what?
How cool I am. And how I should do a clothing haul next time.
Can I pick the clothes?
Yeah, go for it. You can buy the clothes online. I'll give you the money. You can buy the clothes and you can dress me. I'll give you enough for like a few outfits and you have to dress me.
That's everything.
Everything? Stay tuned, guys. We shall talk soon.
Supporting. We're done.